Hey y'all, it's your girl Lolo again. I'm just coming with the next color powder kit that I got. It's also NSI. It is Technail Color Groovy Collection, and I really wanted to make this haul because, like, by the name of the colors, you'll know what it is. So I thought it would be a little bit helpful if I just went ahead on and made a video. Okay, so the first colors, I'm just doing them by two, is Disco. Next two are Mod Squad, which is a neon green, and Woodstock, which is a neon yellow. And next two are pinks. The first one is Ecstasy. It's like a translucent with pink glitters, and it's very, very pretty. And then the next one is Tie-Dye Pink, which I'm going to make a design with this next. Well, I'm actually going to upload it, so you'll see that. And this is what I used in it. And this is what they look like on the nail. Let me get this Ecstasy one up here so you can see it. Ecstasy is the one with the glitters that's translucent, and Tie-Dye Pink is the really, really bright hot pink one. And then the next two, this one is a glitter. It's called Psychedelic, and I'm going to open it so you can see, because it has like all of these colors in it, so you can mix, you could like put it next to any of them. But that's what it looks like. So hope that helps. If anybody's thinking about getting them, I do like them a lot. I have been using them. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.